Hello, my name's Stephen, the tech specialist, and today I'll show you how to get your very own smartphone on your dashboard. Yes. Practical, isn't it?
Or you can just use the Link system that lets you use your favorite apps directly on the car's touchscreen. The safer way to drive.
Look, I just got a message. I will see.